So the question on page number 107 in text questions. First question, what is the nature of the distance time graphs for uniform motion and non-uniform motion? The answer is, for uniform motion, the distance time graph is a straight line, while for non-uniform motion, it is not a straight line, it is a curved line. Okay, so this is the answer for this first in-text question on page number 107. Now let us see the second question. What can you say about the motion of an object whose distance time graph is a straight line parallel to time axis? Okay, if the distance time graph of an object is a straight line and if it is parallel to time axis, it means the object is at rest. Okay, this is the answer is for this question. So the object will be at rest. Now the third question, what can you say about the motion of an object if its speed time graph is a straight line parallel to time axis? Now speed time graph is almost similar to velocity time graph. Okay, so the object is moving with uniform speed. This is the answer. Okay, if the speed time graph is parallel to, is a straight line parallel to time axis, then the object will be moving with uniform speed without changing its speed, with constant speed. That is the answer for this question. Now we'll see the fourth question. What is the quantity which is measured by the area below the velocity time graph? Okay, the answer is, distance is the quantity which is measured by the area under the velocity time graph. So the area under the velocity time graph gives the distance covered. Okay, so understand all these questions and answers. Take them down in your fair book. Okay, learn and write them without looking. Okay, do that. Please do not ignore.